Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. So, we got a booster, crucifier skin, and some skill points. Good deal. Still. Proving grounds going on, so we'll go ahead and spend those right now. Getting closer to our mining upgrades. The other thing I have is a little bit of logistics. So, buying some slashers from my industry character. Again, those are on contract at 90%. Of Jita Cell. Just as sort of keeping the channel honest, I guess you could say. All right, so we got hoping. Space to move everything we need to fit these guys. All right, so we're gonna want 15 of those. Got 13, that'll have to do for now. Five neutralizers of whatever sort. I'm not gonna be picky. Except I don't have any. Well, that's inconvenient. Here we go. Oh, something about recording makes me have to sneeze. All right, afterburner. Those. Fertilizer. 5 of those. Damage control. Let's see. We'll go cheap for now. All right. Doing just fine. So, let's see what our options are for web and scramblers. We got here J5B. We've got 5 of those. And 5 of those. Never remember which one is which. This one. Let's go with that. And rigs. Small EM, small thermal. And projectile. Let's see. Collision accelerator. Projectile burst aerator. Metastasis adjuster. Let's double check that we've got everything. We've got our ships, got our warp scramblers, we've got shield boosters, thermal shield reinforce, EM shield reinforce, vision accelerator, prop mod, just missing 2 guns. So let's go ahead and newts, we got our gyro stabilizers, we got our damage control. Yep. Okay. So that's done. Now the other is a little bit more interesting. So take a look at that. We'll set our destination. So what I'm doing in this case is essentially on contract trading loyalty points for cash. So on one of my other characters here, bought a Cyclone Hull and the UUB Nexus chips, plus an extra one, for getting a stabber, but I didn't provide that hull. So anyway, I'm gonna trade these in for a Cyclone fleet issue, sell that back to the other character, minus the cost of the hull, and so that'll be a cash injection to this character, essentially converting LP to ISK. That can be a good way to go if you're in a situation like mine, where you're going through a lot of ships and you need some cash, right? Because we're down to 35,000. All right. Or sorry, 35 million. So let's double check our insurance.
Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
So, got Nexus chips, got our Cyclone hull. Here we go. Cyclone. Purchase one of those. B2 Nexus chips. Now, back to Eve appraisal. So we control C to copy this, paste it into Eve appraisal, submit. So call that 157 million. Jita sell price. Well, 90% Jita sell price. Yeah, 157. Minus the price of the Cyclone Hull, which was 70. Rounding both of those up, so I think it comes out pretty close in the wash. So that's 87 million. Yeah. Receive 87 million. Yep. Okay. So there we go. Got some money coming in. And so we are headed back to our new home. And hopefully we don't get blown up on the way. Actually, let's see. We should maybe, let's see, how much space do we actually have? So, let's go
warp drive
back
active.
Real quick and fill this thing up, actually.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
So, what other items might I want? Thinking web fires. Just in case, let's see, checking needs a link. Three. see what else we've got in here that might be worth taking. Stuff here that I need to sell, but I don't really want to get into that just yet. Drones. That's probably good for now. Alright. Let's hope we don't get blowed up.
Warp drive active. Drive active.
Eve gate check doesn't show any gate camps, so hopefully we don't get lucky.
Drive active.
Yeah, while we're traveling, let's check. We did sell a little bit of stuff, so that's cool. Lot of buying, not so much selling. It's all right. Not ideal, but
warp drive active.
I did bring a bunch of ammo out to Esser for sale. It's one of my other characters, so hopefully there's money coming in on that side. Like I said, I've got a bunch of loot to sell, and and if it comes down to it, I can always
Warp drive active.
I can always convert LP. So the fleet issue hulls seem to be in relatively good demand. I think and prices are a bit higher in Hec than they are in Jita. So if I'd used Hec price for that Cyclone fleet issue,
Warp drive active.
it'd be 175 million minus the 70 million for the hull. So that's 105 million profit. Call it 100 million, because I'd have to get the UUB chips. But those aren't
Docking permission requested.
super expensive, I don't think.
Docking request accepted.
Right. An uneventful trip. Just how we like it. Different. Where's my Handler. And shield booster. So let's check our situation. Battlefields. Process witness contested. 8%. Let's try this.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
The advantage here, don't we? Let's see what's going on here. Anything of interest? Look like it. Okay. Oh. Somebody left some drones. All right, Navy Vespas. I think that looks like a trap. And again,
Warp drive active.
No, thank you. Kinda thought that might be the case. Nothing going on here, though. So, we got Hua and Roshar.
Warp drive active.
Set a safe spot. So let's go over here.
Warp drive active.
So, what's going on here? We got small, medium, scout, navy, large, small, navy.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Small, small. Scout.
Warp drive active.
Okay, someone's already on this one.
Warp drive active.
So, checking into stuff, basically, the number tells you how many participants the rewards are calibrated to, right? And then it's the type of ship. So this would be scout. It's gonna be frigates, right? So this is the scout side is for Navy, T1 and Navy frigates, and it expects one player character in there, and that's what the rewards are calibrated for. So the rewards will be split between between participants. So you get significantly less if there's more than one in there. All right. Interesting. Okay. I see a bunch of wrecks, but I don't see player. So
active.
Maybe they're cloaked. Or maybe those wrecks are from a different site. Oh, it's got to be this small site here. All right. Well, since we're in Minotaur space, switch to EMP. Yeah, that's a little disconcerting. Okay. So, where's our entrance? Is it not? Is this it? No. Weird. Okay. It's not showing for some reason. Ninety-seven. Seems appropriate for the amount of effort. All right. Well, let's see. Think I will
Warp
head
drive active.
back to my home station.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
See if we can't get blowed up real quick. Feel like there's too many Amar in here for that to not be a solid possibility. There's another scout site.
Warp drive active.
And another scout site down here. That is a lot of suspects. Maybe.
Warp drive active.
Like some fighting has gone down in here. Well, I guess we kept this one. Maybe somebody will come in and fight us for it. In the meantime, let's see, we've got Memorial, Open Stronghold, Small, Large Scout, Infrastructure Hub. Small, medium, large. Mm-hmm. Hey, we're finally under 10 minutes. Oh yeah, I forgot to check if I have any skins. Just biosecurity, I guess. That's all right, I like blue. Under 6 minutes, so we're like, I don't know, what, two-thirds of the way through? Okay, now we actually do go home. Because we
warp
are
drive active.
Running late, and we have to work tomorrow. But the family that was visiting has headed back home, so we should be back on more normal hours. Not that I suppose there's a noticeable difference for you guys, but hoping if I can get on a little bit earlier in the day, maybe I can actually catch a couple more battlefields. That would be nice. Or at least, I don't know, find a few more people looking for a fight, I guess.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Until next time, have a good one.